just in time.
Hey, Goro. Wow, you look like a million Eddies.
Is that so? That is not how I feel. I ate what you call a scat food.
Uh-huh. And what'd you think, tasty?
Ask the people below. The parade will soon begin. I adjusted the data from Okada-san. I advise you to examine it yourself. To begin with, the malware works. Truly, much better than I anticipated. Our eyes and ears are in the guard room. I observe the CCTV and I know where the sniper positions are. They are a trio. You must make each harmless before they do the same to me. There are many ways to reach them. The first is nearby. He should not be a problem. The second is worse. You will have to climb. As for the third, he hides on the footbridge over the street. We are here. Hanako-sama's platform will stop here, close to the emergency exit we will use when all is done. From these points, you will have a clear view of the parade. But the snipers will see things even better. If they notice you, bang! No more thief. If this sounds dangerous, consider that I must leap to the float, enter through a window and meet Hanako-sama face to face. The last is what I fear the most. Is all this clear? Are you ready?
Wait, things go to shit. We got a backup plan.
What do you think? I am accused of betraying Arasaka. Soon I will try to confront the sister of the CEO in person. There are no backup plans. This one must work.
I'm ready. Question is, are you?
I formed this plan, did I not?
All the while ignoring one crucial element, your friend, Oda.
Oda is a man of honor. He would not dare raise his hand against me.
Maybe. You're gonna be dropping in on Hanako by surprise.
Huh, you have a point. Instinct and reflexes win out at the moments like this.
So
I can only hope that I am still faster than he is.
Stay safe, Goro. Okay, good to go.
Then let us begin. You must reach all snipers before Hanako-sama's float appears.
Arasaka.
Balcony 2 floors up. Woman in red, I think she's armed.
just as we expected. Oda is here. I will contact you with any news.
I know that borked out ogre. Adam fucking Smasher.
Guy killed you, right?
Guy, motherfucker's barely human. But hey, know what? I'm glad he's here.
You're glad?
Seeing as I woke up in a world without any support, I'll have to be satisfied with Smasher.
You gotta be satisfied. You got fuck all to lose.
All right, fine, we. Your finger on the fucking trigger, I guess.
Try to reach the maintenance area. You can climb up from there.
Stable. Sure, Takamura didn't plan a
leap. Fuck! Almost fell.
Carefully, you must not draw attention.
Told you so.
Somehow. Just be careful. Yes, just so. Don't rush. I need you alive, not the corpse below.
soldiers say. Target down.
Good words to hear. You will find up the wall to a staircase at the end of the room. It's the shortest route to the next sniper. He positioned himself high.
Keep you posted.
Surrender immediately!
How much? Twice that!
I will personally find you.
Try to reach the maintenance area. You can climb up from there. And if that doesn't work, you can use the footbridge to your right. Watch out for the float jets, unless you intend to get cooked. I'll keep my head low.
I will personally find you and bury you! Personally find you and bury you! Go, go, go!
Roger that. White jacket.
Thank you.